Students were literally having a blast this week as they participated in a summer camp designed to get young people interested in careers in mining engineering. Seven students from high schools in Montana and the western United States participated in the week-long class at Montana Tech this week. Professor of Mining Engineering Paul Conrad said mining schools like Tech are pushing to get more mining engineers in the business.
Total aggregate, we're not producing enough mining engineers to meet the needs of the industry. So we decided to start this camp and try to recruit approach students that we can recruit to be mining engineers in the future.
How's she going? Just another hard day in the mine. Okay, I know you're not buying it. I'm just a tenderfoot. But this class is designed to teach these high school kids what it's like to actually have real mining experience.
Whenever they become a supervisor, they have experience actually working as a production person, and it gives them a better understanding of how to supervise their crews.
Students spent time underground in the Orphan Boy Mine, which was a former active lead zinc mine and is now owned by the university. They operated jack link hammers and detonated explosives. Students also got a chance to use a driving simulator to learn how to operate a giant ore truck. Students found the camp to be an exciting learning experience.
For me, it's just kind of the sense of adventure. I like kind of getting away from the cities and people and stuff, and when you're down here, you're kind of at the extreme of that. And it's also interesting to see what people in this industry, you know, do every day.
In Butte, John Amy, MTN News.